We begin with game four of a landmark match of Baduk, also known as Go, between an AI system developed by Google and Korea's very own grandmaster Lee Se-dol. After three straight losses, man does the seemingly impossible. He has beat the sophisticated computer system. We now connect live to our Lee Ji-won, who is standing by on the phone for us at the Four Seasons Hotel where the tournament is being held. Ji-won, a lot of celebrations there in Korea and around the world. We were supposed to lose to this cold calculating machine that does not understand the concept of fatigue, injury, or the ravages of time, or losing. So definitely a reason for us to celebrate here. Tell us how it happened.
That's right, Daniel. After 180 moves and over 4 hours and 30 minutes, the longest game yet, Korea's Lee Se-dol finally got his first victory against artificial intelligence supercomputer AlphaGo in their fourth historic match of Baduk, or Go as it's known in the rest of the world. AlphaGo was winning the game in the beginning, but after a number of creative and original attacks by Lee Se-dol in the middle of the match, it seemed like AlphaGo was confounded, and then it made a number of mistakes, leading AlphaGo to forfeit. Well, AlphaGo won the first three games in their best-of-5-game tournament, but Lee's victory is very meaningful as it shows that human intelligence has not yet been outsmarted by AI. Well, that's all I have for now. Back to you, Daniel.